What's up guys, in this tutorial I will show you how to change your Apple ID on Mac OS Ventura. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. While using your Mac, click on the Apple icon on the top left of your screen and navigate to your system settings. Mac OS Ventura users should see their Apple ID on the top left of the settings window. Select your Apple ID and here, scroll down until you can find the Sign Out button. Click on Sign Out, and you might be prompted if you want to keep a copy of your iCloud data on your Mac before signing out. Select for which apps you wish to keep a copy and select Keep a Copy. Next, you will be required to enter your Apple ID password. Your Mac will not be visible in your Find My App anymore after signing out. The sign-out process might take a couple of seconds, depending on your network connection and device. You can sign back into the same Apple ID account to troubleshoot issues with your Mac, or sign into a different Apple ID account. If you're planning on reselling or gifting your old Mac, then you should in addition reset your Mac to its default factory settings. To do so, navigate to your General Settings. Under Transfer or Reset, select Erase All Contents and Settings. The Erase Assistant will open up and ask you again if you want to erase everything and if you'd like to back up your data using your iCloud. If these settings look a bit different on your Mac, then navigate to your Software Update settings. Here, proceed to download the latest update before restarting your Mac. More information regarding switching Apple ID accounts on your Mac will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.